Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Inger's Pink World. Today is January the 17th. I hope you all are doing wonderful. This is my 2022 room tour, you guys. I told you last year I was purchasing some mixed tiles and I was redoing my walls, and I finally got it done. So I also rearranged my crafting space and just made it comfortable, and I made things easier to get to so that when I'm crafting, I can reach all of my supplies easily, and I'm excited about that too. So anyway, enjoy the video, you guys. I definitely tried to organize and just make the space comfortable for myself. My wall art is my eye candy. Most of you know that about me now. So if it's girly and pink and it's going to bring me joy, it's probably in my room. I also rearranged and organized my makeup table. I got that cleared off because it was a cluttered mess. And I just bought some rose gold organizers, and I put my makeup in an organizer, and I put all my smell goods in an organizer. And you will see that in this video also. Anyway, you guys, enjoy the video, and I hope you like this. Comment below if you like what I did. I will be back with another video. I want to say this week, maybe tonight, maybe tomorrow. I'll do my best to get another one up. Anyway, you guys, enjoy the video. I love you all. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you have not done so. Please spread the word about my channel, because I am trying to grow this beautiful channel in 2022. All right, you guys, have a wonderful, positive day. Also, you guys, I forgot to mention in this video. So listen, all of the beautiful pink pictures that were on my wall that I took down to replace with the mixed tiles, I'm donating them to a local company here where I live. And I'm gonna make sure that little girls get all of those pictures, because they were just way too pretty to throw away. And so I'm gonna make sure that they get donated. I'm sure there's some little girls out there that will love those pictures. And they were handmade by me, so that's pretty special. But all those pretty pink glittery pictures, I'm gonna donate them. I forgot to say that in the video. All right, you guys, bye.